Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install GCC compiler for running your C or C++ application. Also guys, I will be showing you how to create and run C programming. So guys, open your browser and just type GCC download. Okay, and here you can see various search results. Here you have to go to SourceForgeNet and then just click on this link guys, so it will redirect you to this website. And here you can see it is a download page. Here it's showing me gcc-win64, so you need to just click on this download button, so it will again redirect you to another page, and here it is showing that it will be downloaded shortly. Okay, so guys, you can see my download has been started and it is done guys. So it is downloading a zip file, so I need to extract this zip file. So I'm just simply clicking on this zip file, and then guys, I'm extracting it to wherever it has been downloaded, that is in my download folder. So now extraction is done. Now I will go to this download folder, and guys, you can see this is the folder where my file has been extracted. So what I will do, I will just cut this folder from download to C drive, cut and paste. Okay, you can keep in your downloads folder, but I prefer to keep in C drive. So here I'm just cutting this and I will be pasting it into C drive. So guys, now I'll rename this folder. That's optional. If you don't rename, that is also okay. So I'm just renaming, I'm giving name to this folder as GCC. And guys, this folder contains various files and folders, so I'm just going inside this folder, and here is the important folder, that is bin, which is going to contain all the application for running your program. So now what we need to do, we need to set the path of this bin into the environmental variable, so that we don't get error that GCC or G++ is not recognized as internal or external command. So guys, you can see in bin folder we have so many application, so let's copy this path and paste it into environmental variable. So here I'm copying the path, and now I will start my environmental variable. So just type env and it will open this, and here you can click on environmental variable button. And now guys, under system variable you have to just select path and click on edit button, and here click on new button and paste the copied path. That's all guys. Now click on ok 3 times. So now my path is set. Okay, so now we will be checking whether it's working or not, compiler. So I'm starting my command prompt, just typing cmd in my search box, and here I'm going to show you version of G++ or GCC. So if the command is not working, I will get error. So here I just type g++-version. So guys, I'm not getting error, I'm getting version. That means my compiler is working. So you can try with GCC also, gcc --version. So guys, you can see it's showing me version, right? So installation is done properly, setup is done properly. I'm closing this command prompt, and now I will write one simple code just to show you how to run your C program. So I have started notepad, and here I'm just typing hash include std io.h, my header file I have included. And now guys, I'm writing int main method, and just open curly bracket and close curly bracket. And guys, my code is going to be very simple. I'm going to simply write one printf statement just for printing a message. So here I'm writing printf, thanks for watching. This is done guys. Now I have return type int, so I'm just returning 0. So return 0 semicolon. Program is done guys. Now before running, we have to save the program. So you can go to file menu and you can select the option save as. And now guys, you need to browse the directory wherever you want to save. So here I'm taking my desktop, and here I'm creating a new folder with a name CS Corner. And guys, now in this folder I'm going to save my file, and file name I'm giving as hello, and extension I'm giving as C. And the very important part, you have to take file type as all files. So make sure that you are selecting all files. And then guys, I'm going to click on this save button. So it will save my program. And now here I'm taking you to my folder, and you can see here we have hello.c program. Okay, so program creation is done. We will execute program now. So here I'm just starting my CMD because my program is in this folder. So from same path I'm starting my CMD. And now guys, first of all we will compile our program. So for that, here we have to write g++ space hello.c. hello is my program name and .c is the extension. So gcc you can use. So gcc space hello.c. so guys, it has compiled my program. I'm not getting any error. So here you can see it has created an application A. So now we have to run this application. So simply type A over here, and boom guys, you can see the output. Thanks for watching. The line which I wrote, I'm getting that output over here. Okay, so I hope guys, by following my video, you are able to run your first C program using GCC compiler. So guys, if really my video has helped you, then don't forget to hit on like button and please share my videos with your friends. And if you have any kind of query, you can put in comment box. I will surely reply to your queries. So guys, I don't reply sometime like thank you messages, but if you put any query, I'm going to definitely reply to that. Okay, and guys, if you want free PDF and notes related to computer science, IT interview questions, that too freely, you can join my Telegram channel. And guys, I have shared all my social media link in description box. Please follow me there also. I share lots of content. And guys, the very important thing for me is subscription. So if you are new to my channel and if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel to support me and my channel. Thank you guys for watching my video till end. I'll see you in my next video. Till that guys, keep learning and take care.